who had less deep gathering.
Morning to all of you.
Morning.
Today is a very special occasion for all of us. This is the second anniversary of the foundation day of IIIIII Goa Chapter. And this occasion is all the more special to all of us because it is birthday of our beloved Professor Uday Amonkar. And I don't have to tell you anything about Professor Amonkar. But I would just like to say very few things. Professor Amonkar was the one who had nurtured industrial engineering program offered by mechanical engineering department of this college, and he has done it for over 25 years, I think 26 and a half to be precise, more than 25 years. Of course, I had the privilege of being closely associated with Professor Amonkar when we studied all 4 years we were together. He was, and of course I was also, his best friend. When I studied here for industrial engineering, he was my best teacher. And when I had the opportunity of rendering some service in this college, he was my best colleague. A great job initiated by Professor Amonkar is being catered to very effectively by IIIII Goa chapter under the able leadership of Dr. Rajesh, chairman of IIIII Goa chapter. And for the last 2 years, it has been catering to the aspirations of industrial engineering aspirants in the state of Goa. And this lecture series, Professor Uday Amonkar Memorial Lecture Series, is one of the activities that are initiated by Goa chapter. Today, we are again privileged to have amongst us Dr. Narayan Rao, who will be enlightening us on Make in India. My intention of being or listening to this topic, one objective would be to get the difference, exact difference between Make in India and Made in India, if you can clarify. I hope all of us will be able to get good inputs from his lecture today, and I wish you all the very best. And again, Professor Amonkar's birthday today, I take you on. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir. Professor Taylor has been Professor Amonkar's colleague and a close associate for a long period of time. I request sir to share his thoughts with the audience to mark the inauguration of Professor Uday Amonkar.
Members of IIIII, Prithvi, very strong daughter of Professor Amonkar. I've seen her, she's very emotionally strong. Distinguished guests and friends, I'm really very happy to speak to you on this occasion. To really thank HOD Mechanical and his team to initiate this series of lectures. There cannot be any better way of remembering Professor Amonkar than this. Everyone sitting here must be having one feeling, those who came in contact with Professor Amonkar, that I had a special relationship with him. Everyone, practically, who came in contact with him. This is because of the fact that he loved all his students and colleagues. That was his nature. All those who completed their ME degree here from industry engineering from here, their dissertation guide was Professor Amonkar, directly or indirectly. Even if he is not directly your guide, he will be keeping himself abreast what is happening, any problem, getting stuck anywhere. Not only ME students, even BE students, while moving in the campus, going to locally, if he meets any BE student, he will inquire, what kind of project you are doing? So he'll be knowing what is the activity going on the academic front everywhere. On occasion like this, I'm supposed to talk more of him as a professional. That is what is expected. But I will take little liberty here and share some of my fond memories of Professor Amonkar as a friend and a loving person. We were together for 3 decades. So many memories are there. Very difficult for me to select a few of them and narrate here. But what I'm going to do here is, I'm going to say a few things only, which will highlight his unique personality. How I became close to him. I was a fresh teacher teaching vibration. I had a difficulty, small difficulty. I was getting 2 constants. 1 constant was coming as complex number. I met Professor Amonkar in canteen. I had some problem here that constant remains imaginary. He did not take any time. He said, these 2 constants will be complex conjugate of each other. I was very much impressed. And then, very often we used to have academic discussion. Now coming to Professor Amonkar, he was not ambitious. Now you'll be wondering what I'm trying to say. He was not ambitious when it came to material aspect of life. He completed his graduation and then he was teaching Vedic mathematics, as was told, as a hobby to school children. One day he came to GEC, a place he loved very much. GEC was everything for him. And met Professor Pacholi, he was the head of mechanical engineering department. Professor Pacholi also, he knew people. He could judge people very well. He asked Professor Amonkar, what you are doing now? Professor Amonkar said, as you said, I am going to school and teaching Vedic mathematics. Professor Pacholi came to know that.